It's the greatest show around. We gonna jump and jump to the
Thank you so very much, and good evening, everybody. Welcome to Randers Jazz Club, Randers Jazz Venner. We are glad to spille for you. We will be happy to swing for you tonight and take you down to New Orleans. I've just been there actually, I'm not quite landed yet. Last night I landed in Hamburg from my autumn trip in New Orleans, so I still have everything going on up here. Very fresh, I hope. And yeah, the first number was entitled The Tremé Second Line, composition by the trumpet player Kermit Ruffins, who started out with the Rebirth Brass Band in the 80s, one of the young brass bands coming up, they're still playing. And now we go back in time a bit and play a Sidney Bechet composition entitled Dans les rues d'Antibes. Thank you. Dans les rues d'Antibes. Tusind tak. Thank you so much. And the next number of the program is a song which you probably all know. Very famous, very often played, and it goes back to the W.C. Handy, who was a composer and collector of American folk songs, folk music, and he was so clever to copyright it, because he could write music. So that means he got all the royalties. It was pretty clever. Not all the songs were composed by him, but he gets the money. We don't. We're far too late. Anyway, it's the St. Louis Blues.
Gone so far from me. Come on, Chris.
Latin tinge, as Jerry Roll Morton phrased it, little calypso beat, and this talks about a man from Cuba, and he was great at playing the maracas. Did you bring your maracas, Chris? I thought you were the guy from Cuba. Ah! There we go. Cuban Pete.
Thank you.
face, so full of spice. If all one need us to sing a happy song, that was a hero. I'm singing this song all day long. Hey, hey, look, you and me, he's the king of the rumba beat. When he plays with the rappers, go shake, shake, boom, shake, shake, boom.
Thank you so much. Maybe. Not yet. Our drummer is not called Pete, by the way, but maybe to clarify that, I should introduce the members of the band and where they all come from. They come from all the winds of the world, kind of. On the trombone, all the way from Sweden, Mr. Hans Ingelstam. Clarinet, originally from Australia, but now living in Copenhagen, Mr. Chris Tanner, clarinet and vocals. From Germany, not far from Bremerhaven. But Beta Kesar. And the Jida. Jan Hette Eders, on the piano. So you don't get totally angry with us. Have we bought one original Dane today? All the way from Denmark? But he's a traitor. He lives in Berlin now. I don't know if he comes back someday. Will you come back someday? No. Mr. Adam Pulsmedbury on the bass. From the north, not from the North Cape or Cup, not that much, Nesten. From beautiful Oslo in Norway, Mr. Torstein Eriksen on the drum.
And of course, our leader, ladies and gentlemen, and he is from Hamburg. He's not anymore, no, but he lives in Presto. I think you've been spending too much time in New Orleans, so yeah. We'll let him make up his mind where he comes from. Norbert Sussemann, a little more here.
Now this next number is another composition by Cindy Bichet, and Chris Tanner is going to introduce that one, and it's entitled The Egyptian Fantasy.
Thank you.
Christina. What's happening? Okay, I think on strike. The union, so musicians union, so. He's the only one with solidarity. Ordnung muss sein. We want to play a little duet for you, and this goes back to 1924, when the great Jerry Morton, piano player, and King Oliver, trumpet player, got together and recorded a couple of songs, compositions by Jerry Roll. This one is entitled The Tomcat Blues. Thank you. to Mr. Chris Tan on the vocalist number entitled Trouble in Mind.
Thank you. me. You know I almost lost my mind. Sometimes I feel like living. Sometimes I feel like dying.
Special song for you. This was recorded in the 50s, early 50s, by Louis Armstrong and his All Stars, and it's a kind of a demonstration of the famous New Orleans funerals, which is still a tradition today. And I just played one in New Orleans. The great Smokey Johnson, the drummer of the First Domino Band, he passed away in this last month in October, and he had a very great funeral and church service. And it begins with a hymn, with a slow hymn, and then when the body is in the grave, or if the, when the hearse drives away out of town, then the rest of the band and the second line, they rejoice live, and they say, "Didn't he have a great life?" And then it's, "Didn't he ramble on a happy and fast tone," which is
very nice. Long live Phil Parnell.
Yes, that's right. Dedicated to Phil Parnell too, of course. New Orleans Function. crying. And old Reverend says, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. It's too bad old Brother Gay couldn't have stayed on earth with us. And the snare drum playing takes the handkerchief out from under the snare to swing back to the hall playing, Didn't He Ramble? Thank you. Thank you so much. And thank you so much. That was the start of our second set with Ball and the Jag. And now we have something for... is it for... No, it's not for... It's for very sportive people.
Yes.
flexible. You know, what are these people called that are like a rubber? You know?
No,
more than that, you know. When you
can, wait a minute.
When you, good one, good one. Anyway, anybody here that likes to dance limbo? You know, under that stick when you kind of bend your back. I'll show you quick. Actually, very serious. It's a number by Duke Ellington entitled Limbo Jazz. Thank you. We stay with Duke Ellington, and also this next one is recorded by him just a little earlier in the 20s. It's called Digga Digga Doo. Thank you. Diggity-diggity-doo. We'd like to feature Chris on a vocal on a ballad entitled I Got It Bad and That Ain't Good. And now that you've got it, we're doing what is you got it.
Thank you.
Real Dame, ladies and gentlemen.
Those folks with good intentions, they tell me to save up my tears. And when I'm bad about her, I can't live without her.
By the great New Orleans drummer, Mr. Paul Barberin, and this one is dedicated to one of the great New Orleans slide men, Mr. Frock Joseph, and he used to slide the trombone. How do you slide trombone?
Yeah. Oh. That's the best I can. Okay.
The number's entitled Slide, Frock Slide.
Thank you.
Jazz Innerstein and the slide trombone.
Баба, 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 баба.
We don't know that one.
No. Twat.
This is close though.
Ah.
This next song talks about rhythm. Louis Armstrong recorded it with his big band in the 30s, and it's entitled I've Got a Heart Full of Rhythm, and you have one too, I can tell.
Thank you.
is the end of our concert, and we'd like to say goodbye with this song, Half Full of Rhythm. It was wonderful to play for you and swing for you. Thank you for coming out and supporting live music and supporting Jazz as well as Jazz Club. On the trombone, Mr. Hans Ingerstam. Chris Tanner. The piano, Jan-Henne Ehlers. The bass, Adam Pulsmerby. The drums, Kostein Eliksen. Trumpet, Jost Trulli, Norbert Sufferby. Thank you for tonight.